My favorite Bible verse is Micah 6:8. And what does the Lord require of you? But to do justice, to love kindness, and to walk humbly with your God. And I love that verse because I love kindness.